how's she doing? She doing good?
Great.
As usual.
Sitting up, she's kind of up sometimes and bridges herself against me. She thinks something's rough.
Okay. She's got that intuition. Awesome. Sounds crazy. I know, man. I got to meet up today with Rose, the Harley dog, and Mike. Big Mikey's Rose's buddy, I guess. I wouldn't even say owner, master, trainer. These two people just ride bikes together. I say people. It's almost like Rose is a person, but Rose the Harley dog. What a beautiful dog she is, and what an adventurous dog she is. I've seen dogs on bikes before, but I've seen them in saddlebags and backpacks and all this stuff. She's straight up on the bike, no problem. Just sitting on the tank. And where are we going, you might ask? Well, we're headed to Medina Lake. Mike and I met up this morning with Dig for breakfast. Well, it was just gonna be breakfast, but then Mike was talking about riding, and I thought, let's go to Medina. He said, is there any scenery out there? Well, what do you guys think? So that's where we're gonna go and kind of hang out for a little bit. And on the way back through, if we get hungry, we could always stop right here, just do a little rest stop, check up. It's pretty cool.
She doesn't ride in a bag, she rides on the tank.
And I had a hoodie and I just cut some holes in it for her head and her paws until she got the feel of it.
Yeah.
And now she just surfs up there.
What's the name of the Instagram, Mike, for Rose?
Harley Rose Motorcycle Dog with underscores.
Harley Rose Motorcycle Dog with underscores, man.
Yeah, she was guest of honor at Sturgis 77. So that's how we all got started with it. Rumble On Motorcycle Company picked us up, did a couple commercials.
And she's a star of the show, isn't she, when she gets out there?
Oh yeah, hundreds of thousands of people took her pictures.
Hanging out with Mike and Rose, they're legends in the motorcycle world already, man. And that's just undisputable.